The item that we are going to present before you has some excerpts from the fifth chapter of Sri Brahma Samhita by Lord Brahma, translated by the Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada and Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakura Goswami Maharaja. Ishwarah Parama Krishnah Sachidananda Vigraha Anadir Adir Govindaha Sarvakarana Karanam. I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, the first progenitor, who is tending cows, yielding all desires in abodes built with spiritual gems, and who is surrounded by millions of purpose trees. He is always served with great reverence and affection by hundreds and thousands of Lakshmis or Gopis.
Chintamani Prakara Sadmasu Kalpavriksha Lakshavriteshu Surabhihi Abhipalayantam. लक्ष्मी सहस्र शत संभ्रम सेव्यमानम् गोविंदमादि पुरुषम् तमहं भयामि.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, who is adept at playing on his flute, who has eyes like blooming lotus petals, whose head is being decked with the peacock's feather, who has a figure of beauty tinged with the hue of blue clouds, and his unique loveliness is charming millions of cupids.
Venum kvananta madavinda dalayataksham Marhavatam tamati tambuda sundarangam Kandarpa koti kamaniya vishesha shobham Govinda madhi purusham tamagam bhayami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, around whose neck is swinging a garland of flowers, beautified with the moon locket. His two hands are adorned with the flute and jeweled ornaments. He always revels in pastimes of love, and his graceful threefold bending form of Shyama Sundara eternally manifests.
आलोल चंद्र कल सद्वन माल्यवंशी रत्नांगदं प्रणय केलि कलाविलासं श्यामं त्रिभंग ललितं नियत प्रकाशं गोविंदमादि पुरुषं तमहं भयामि.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, who is Shyama Sundara, Krishna himself, who has inconceivable, innumerable attributes, and whom the pure devotees see in their heart of hearts with the eye of devotion, tinged with Premanjana, the salve of love.
Premanjana churita bhakti vilochanena संतस्तैव हृदयेषु विलोकयन्ति यं श्यामसुन्दरमचिन्त्य गुणस्वरूपं गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
I worship that transcendental realm known as Shvetadvipa, where as loving consorts, the Lakshmis, in their unalloyed spiritual essence, practice the amorous service of the Supreme Lord Krishna as their only lover, where every tree is a transcendental purpose tree, where the soil is the purpose gem, where all water is nectar, every word is a song, and every gate is a dance, where the flute is the favorite attendant, where effulgence is full of transcendental bliss, and the supreme spiritual entities are all enjoyable and tasty, where numberless milk cows always emit transcendental oceans of milk, and where there is eternal existence of transcendental time, which is ever present and without past or future, and hence which is not subject to the quality of passing away even for a duration of half a moment. That realm is known as Goloka to only a very few self-realized souls in this world.
Shriyakantah Kantah Paramapurushah Kalpataravo Druma Bhumishchintamani Ganamayi Toyamamritam Kathaganam Natyam Gamanamapi Vamshi Priyasakhi Chidanandam Jyotihi Paramapi Tada Swadhyamapi Cha. Sayatra Kshirabdhihi Savati Surabhibhyascha Sumagan Nimeshadhakhyo Vavrajati Nahi Yatrapi Samayaga Bhaje Shvetadvipam Tamagamiga Golokamitiyam Vidantaste Santaka Kiti Virala Charaha Katipaye